General Biavati, what is the 5+5 defense initiative?
The 5+5 defense initiative is a forum that brings together countries from the northern and the southern shore of the Western Mediterranean in order to promote dialogue and mutual understanding. The countries are 10, and the five on the northern shore are Italy, Spain, Portugal, France, and Malta. And the five countries from the southern shore are Morocco, Mauritania, Libya, Tunisia, and Algeria. The 5+5 initiative is important because it promotes dialogue in an area which is always prone to instability and problems. The fact that we are able to bring together these countries gives us the possibility and the opportunity to develop the mutual understanding that gives us the possibility to face threats to our security. From our Italian point of view, our White Book on International Security describes the Euro-Mediterranean area as an area of utmost importance for our security. Therefore, it's particularly important for Italy to share our knowledges and our training and our procedures with the countries that border the Western Mediterranean.
What will the defining character of the Italian presidency be?
Italy believes strongly in this 5+5 initiative, and therefore we have drafted a big agenda of activities that we are conducting. What we want to do in comparison to the previous years is naturally to solidify and to make more sure what we have done until now, especially in the maritime domain, where we are having a very good cooperation. What we are trying to stress even more is the air domain, by hosting the Circaete exercise and by promoting seminars on drones and on procedures to develop better awareness of possible terrorist air threats. But what we consider the biggest achievement for this year of presidency is the possibility of conducting the first special operations, special forces exercise, which is a completely new field in which 5+5 will try to cooperate. We will conduct it in October in Furbara Airfield near Rome, and we hope that will be the start of a new field of cooperation among our countries.